Hi everyone, this is Ferro, and in this video you'll see how to get the trophy Street of Dreams from Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered, where you need to drive the Porsche 911 Speedster for 20 miles or 32.1 kilometers. Before you think about this trophy, you'll have to do the Barnstormer race in Eagle Crest. This race will force you to drive the 911 Speedster that will give you 13.5 kilometers and also will unlock the car for other races if you get at least a bronze medal. After that, you can do the remaining kilometers on the Sunset Racers track in Memorial Valley area. This one is long enough to give you the rest of the distance needed. Also, free drive will not count for this trophy if you're thinking about it. And finally, one last piece of information is that you need to complete the race for the kilometers to count, so the trophy only unlocks at the end of the race. And that's it, everyone. This is another simple trophy, but I hope this video helped you to get it. If yes, leave a like, comment, and do not forget to subscribe to support the YouTube channel. See ya!